Welcome back, welcome back. The final goal of this Nuzlocke is to beat our rival two more times. Once in Undella Town, and another time in Driftvale City. That is the goal. And I just spent quite a long time. Not quite a long time, but like a decent amount of time going through and marking all the Pokemon I've caught and the routes I caught them on so that I can go catch some more Pokemon. So, I didn't realize that the rival's level cap was significantly lower than Cynthia's. So, the cap right now is actually 64. So, it's a little sussy-wussy. So, just making sure I do everything real quick and catch some more Pokemon. Oh, how does Cynthia thing go? Last night, I lost. I made too many mistakes. Then this morning, or I guess last night, right after I lost, obviously I was mad and I was sad. So I went and got three more Pokemon, a Pupitar, a Swanna, and fuck else did I catch? Something else. And when I did that, that was it for the night. I think by that time it was around 1 in the morning, 1:15 in the morning, and I was like tired as fuck at that point. So I was like, yeah, I'm done for the night. And then this morning I woke up and obviously last night it's like while I was sleeping, you know, it was that the wheels were turning. I was thinking, how the fuck am I gonna be able to beat Cynthia? And then, you know, retried it again today. And did it. Beat it. Beat Cynthia. Many were lost on this journey. A total of 10 Pokemon were lost to Cynthia alone. So, Cynthia beat the shit out of my team. Like, my Pokemon in general. And then I got mad step-on-me energy. And I remember what you said last night about Platinum. Like, possibly Nuzlocking Platinum. And I was like, fuck. Bro, I'd Nuzlocke Platinum just to fucking go battle Cynthia again. Cynthia's so hot. Bro, Cynthia's like top-tier waifu material. Cynthia is like number one wifey of the Pokemon realm. God damn. Yeah, beat Cynthia. Very fulfilling. Very good. Very, very, very nice. It was hard. I would recommend going to watch the VOD, skipping through it. Going to watch all the stuff, because I think you'd get a kick out of it. The one where I got defeated last night was sad, but, you know. Did you know Cynthia turned down Alder? I mean, sheesh! Let's go. She's just saving herself for a person that can beat the shit out of her. She just shot him down with a... I can't wait till I get to the episode in the anime where Cynthia is featured in Black and White. I'm just gonna, like, lose my shit. I'm just gonna lose my mind straight right there. So I took the time a little bit earlier today because I was like, oh shit, I didn't realize that there were also two more rival fights, so I'm gonna do these two more rival fights. So as you can see here, we have Drapion. Drapion and Tyranitar were the only ones that survived the Cynthia second battle and came in clutch. But they're too high. They're too high for beating Gary. So huge sad. Big sad. So unfortunately, they're gonna go get boxed now. And this is the state. This is the state of the box. Bro, this is the state. The state of the box is so bad right now. It's so bad. It's so bad right now. So I'm gonna go catch some more Pokemon. On the remaining routes that I haven't been to, the remaining places I haven't been to, because I think there's plenty of places that I haven't been to yet. No, what the fuck? I just wanna put this man. There we go. So level cap right now is 64. 64. Brother. I'll put you in there just for shits and giggles. I mean, I guess I could have stacked Pokemon currently and just switch them out later. It's fine. It's fine. It'd be cool to use Zoroark. That'd be kind of cool, but I want to go name raid it, because it's part of the Nuzlocke rules, man. Part of the Nuzlocke rules. It's okay, at least we had fun memories. LOL. I'll sell you, I guess. True. I mean, it's okay that, like... Oh, let me... I tell you, I didn't show you the box. Dude, the box is bad. Box is fucked. It's so sad. The rip box. Look at this. Look at the rip box. Bruh. All my Pokemon that just... Oh my god. Set up one nasty plot? Yo, and that's kind of hot though. Yeah, I tried to sweep Cynthia's team twice. You were there for the extra drill sweep. And then, you know how that went. And then I tried to sweep with Absol. With Swords Dance Absol. And, that also got fucked because of RNG bullshit, so. It was a little infuriating. But we got through it, we did it, we got through it. Somehow. Without using X items this time. So that's great. That's a great time. Oh, also, the other stupid thing was my money. My money supply was garbo. Like, completely, utterly garbo. I kept... I'm like trying to farm money. It's so bad. Actually, I'm probably gonna want this guy for surf, most likely. Fuck it up. If you want money, I know the girl. Yo, where at? Yo, I want to farm the shit out of some freaking potions. Right here, if you go right, you can die for- oh, for real? No! No fucking way. Sounds fun as hell. Hold on, let's teach Dive to that fish Pokemon. Some maniac. Bro. So I go to the right. There's that. I go here somewhere? And like surf here? Oh, three left. Crud. Why do I dive? How the actual fuck am I able to breathe right now? Oh, what did I do? Bro, this shit is whack. That's so cool. This is what Cynthia was talking about. And Gary. What? What? What the fuck? 200k? Jesus Christ. Is this a different area? Can I, like, actually catch a Pokemon here? I didn't check to make sure. Okay. Unfortunate. Insect plate. Interesting. It's pissed. It's pissed. That was fun. Can we do it again? That is the question. Abyssal Ruins. Yeah, so Abyssal Ruins. I wonder if there is Pokemon in here. That'd be another encounter. Probably not, though, considering we've stepped so far. They don't restock. Okay. But still, 200k is like enough to buy way more than I could ever want. Also getting these plates. 1.7 mil. Yeah, that's a lot. Fuck. I wonder if these plates give me, boosts to Pokemon, Pokemon moves. Yeah, awesome. That's great. That's a ton of money. I just want, like, you know, 50k. Buy some damn potions. Fuck, it's a dead end? Bruh, it's a dead end. That's so cringe. The big boy money's there too. Alright, hold on. I did the thing. Now, you said there was a maniac, correct? Such a goddamn fuck. Where is that hell maniac? Oh my lord! Huge sheesh! It's gonna buy me a shit ton of potions! Work out facts! Excuse me for facts, bro. Oh my god, oh! Oh, it's so nutty. And now we just fit him, and we're fine. We're good. We're golden. Yes! I don't think I can teach anybody fly. We better be walking, bro. We're walking so far. Oh. Yeah, I got my Route 9 encounter. I haven't got my Route 8 encounter. With the two blind bridge encounter. I haven't gotten this encounter. I'm gonna take the marine tube. I don't feel like going through the seaside cave all over again. Boost! Let me look at the encounters we can get here. If I can cheat the odds a little bit. Oh my god, rippling water. I could get a Mantine. Oh, so nutty. Get a Mantike? Oh man, I might get a Frillish, Mantike, or a Remoraid. Damn. Well, if I get a Frillish, I can always evoke Dupe's Claws, because I've already caught a Frillish. Therefore, I can force myself to get a Mantike so I can fly. We're gonna do that. We're gonna do Strat. Dude, you do need a Remoraid to evolve it. Oh, do I? Oh, fuck. If that's the case, that's my cringe. Can Mantike learn fly? That's all that matters. It's a water and flying type. I think it can learn fly. It's fine. Bro, can it not fucking learn fly? Joking? Oh, I can't learn fly. Bro, this is so sad. Is it not? I don't know, it just feels wrong to me. They're dead. So I can't use them. That's why it feels wrong to me. Whatever, we'll get the encounter anyways. There it is, baby. There it is. 69. Hell yeah. Oh, that ball? Bonk, 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 click! We got the Magike, baby! Let's go! Boing! Where's the fucking, where's the fucking name? Name, dude. That's a good question. I'm pretty sure on the bridge I can catch fly type Pokemon, so I think I'll have to be okay. Yeah. I met Anne at the Ferris wheel. If that's what you mean by did I meet Anne. You can beat him and get rest. Yo, straight up though? Well, I can't catch Kyurem because I already got my giant Gatling gunner, so that's kind of fucked. Reshiram? That might be kind of spicy though. High key. I just want to make absolute sure that I can't fucking teach this to Mantike. I think it's dumb if I can't, but, you know. It's what it is, I guess. It'd be kind of cool to fight N, though. Straight up. It's static, so I don't think it counts. No, it does. So the rule I'm playing with is the Pokemon Challenges rule, where right here it says where you met them, right? Where you caught them. So it would say Giant Chasm for Kyurem, and that would mean I'd have two Giant Chasm encounters, so it wouldn't count. So, but N, depending on where N is, it might be fine. Depends on where N is. I have written down everywhere that I've caught Pokemon thus far. And now I can add Route 21 to the list. What was I doing? N is in N's castle? Bro, where the fuck is N's castle? Dragon Spiral? Well, Dragon Spiral, I haven't been to. So theoretically, I could get Reshiram, and it would be completely okay. It would just be a little busted, because Reshiram is a legendary, but you know. Okay. But where the fuck is N's castle, though? That's the real question. Can I teach this bitch fly? Bro, bitch, just... Fuck! Do gotta beat him. Yeah, that's fair. I'm gonna catch a whole bunch of Pokemon first. Before I do anything. See, you're just tacking on more things for me to do in White and Black 2. And I'm like, fuck, am I ever gonna beat this game? I love this game so much, but it's so stressful. If you slide down Victory Road, you can meet Zoroark. He'll lead you to the castle. Dude, bro, what the fuck? This story is just like, what the fuck? Black shit. Alright, I have plan. Oh my god! The new Blackpink single's releasing today. Oh, it's gonna release tonight at 11. Actually, it's probably already out. It's kinda hot though, actually. These are good! I didn't know you'd get these plates. These plates are good. What the fuck was I actually just doing now? I don't know what I was doing. Oh, no, I remember that, yeah. But I didn't think it would be, like, some stupidly important thing where it would be, like... go catch Zoro Arc. I already won, so I was like, alright, I'm good, I'll pass. But then... I went to Lost Thorn Forest or whatever, and the Lost Thorn Forest, there was a Zoroark, and it was really creepy, because it talked to me. And that shit was fucking scary, man. That just scared the shit out of me. I mean, then again, I guess Lucario talked at one point. So, I guess it checks out. Damn it, I'm gonna want to plug my computer in soon. Let me sit on the floor again. About to break my legs. At least I'll get a good stretch in. Wait, what is this? Fuck. This is not where I want to be in life. Fair. Facts, bro. Dude, these people give me so much money when I battle them. Remember yesterday you were like, bro, you just ruined that man's career. He was waiting there all. I was like, well, I battled him. And then I fucking got their money. They gave me a lot of money. It was great. What is up there, bro? What the fuck? I wanna know. It's also the Lake Guardians? Bro, what the fuck are the Lake Guardians? Are they like... Also, what is in here? I haven't even gone in here yet, straight up. Can I catch Pokemon in here? Oh, there's a PC here. Huh? Bro, what the fuck? Alright. Still so much more to do. I was already like considering the Nuzlocke, but it's like out of the question. Apparently. Do 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 do. It's a fun challenge thing. Okay, okay. Maybe I'll do that too. God damn it! Just tacking them on. I don't know about tonight, but you know. You're gonna be an older son or something. Yeah, his son's somewhere. Yeah, I already got my bridge encounter. So I got one. Oh my god, I'm so fast. Oh my god. So I can go get an encounter up here, actually. No fucking way. He'll give me a shiny Gible Slash. Dude, that's so hot. This sounds amazing. Alright, let's... Just Lost Thorn Forest or something? Lost Thorn Forest Pokemon. White 2. What can I get here? What's it gonna be? Ooh! Get Tranquil. Straight up. Venipede, Swalloon, Cottony, Petill. It's all like... Bro! I can get that stuff in the rustling grass. It's kind of cool, but I don't want an autonome. I don't want that shit. Our fuse. Alright. Just, dip off from this, like, actually. Pretty fucking good. I can't. I'll use grass. Shit. No, not magical Eve. Oh my god. I can't even do enough damage to fucking out how he plugs lungs. Oh my god. Go into a gate, they all go to different spots. Bruh. What the fuck? I got Mesprit? Like, I can catch them? Yo, that's kind of spicy, actually. It's cool. That's kind of cool. But because I... Nacrine Town? I think technically Uxie is the one I can catch. Yeah, I can catch Uxie. The other ones I can't. Yeah. I don't think I'm not concerned. So what did I just catch? Lostlorn. Forest fucking encounter. There we go. Yeah, facts. Excuse me. Where's my computer battery at? 28? Gold for Gucci. Just in case. It'd be cool to build another team. And do some shit. Cynthia kind of just fucked me though. As you saw my box. My box just got absolutely nicked. It is a little sad. It's just a wee bit sad. Oh, bridge time. Wait, did I fucking catch things on Rail 5? I did not. I never caught anything on Rail 5. I can catch something here. How the fuck do I get over there, though? Son of a... Give me your damn loot. P2? P2? I don't know what that is. I'm honest with you. It's the lab on Route 15. Where they were like, hey, we can do the trade link thing. It's like, fuck you. I'm good, thanks. Lab. That's a good encounter. What does P2 have? I'm so fast! Oh, 2 plus. That's kind of funny. Oh, yeah, but doesn't he, like, want to battle me again? That's kind of spooky. Yeah. Like how I can pick if it's the boss or not. Very spicy. God damn it. Optional. Okay. God, I already have you! Is there no new Pokemon? I was fucking around. Bruh. Don't look. This is Trubbish. This is a Gothita. Nah, but I can't catch that because that's not fucking white two. No, there isn't. There's literally no. That's kind of shit. I could catch an Audino, though. If I go into Rustling Grass. Let's see if we can find Rustling Grass. Did you do Twist Mountain? Probably not. No. I did not yet. Yes. Let's go, Russ and Rats. Woo, it's an Audino. Dude, I just watched the episode. Rocket, like, Catholic fuck Audino. Hypnotize him and shit. And, apparently Audino is a great, like, ability to move or move and shit. That's what I'm saying. Like, I skipped so many encounters so far. I have some options here. Son of a bitch. Ah, get wrecked. Get wrecked. Fuck. Oh my god, it crit! Yo! It's hot. Here's the big boy. Big boy encounter. Get flying type, please. Where are you? No! Mech. Where? There. The Regitrio? Bro, what the f- There we go. Duglin! Yeah, baby! I mean, technically I caught a Swanna, but I want it. I can get another Toph? Toph 2.0? That'd be amazing. That'd just make my day. And Clay's back, bro. Let's go, dude. Alright, after I catch this duck, I'm gonna plug my computer in. I have the ones. I have an hour and 20 to catch as many Pokemon as I can. For Ducklet. What did I name fucking. What did I name Swanna? Yoldu. I named Swanna Yoldu. Yoldu 2.0. Got a repel for the DAFX. I can do that. That's no problem with me, bro. That's another Excadrill. And maybe it'll have a better nature as well. Have like a speed nature or an attack nature. Or, I don't know. Something juicy. Something spicy. Yeah, it'd be fun to beat people like Alder Sun. Fucking gonna be Gary. Oh, my knees. Fuck. Okay. They're a bit weird. Okay, so what fucking bridge is this? Driftfill Bridge? Whatever the hell. Regirock is free. That's okay.
Alright, I'll finally have to fly now. Okay, first order of business. Get Ducklet into the party. That is the first order of business. Second order of business? Clayton's right here. Okay, yeah, we can do that real quick. Second order of business. 75% tough. What is the other 15%? It's like an onyx or some shit. Onyx is actually pretty good. I would. Yep. What's the other percentage? Like, what's the other Pokemon that can spawn in the thing? Ionic, yeah, that's what I figured. Feather Dance. Believe in Toph. Believe in Toph 2.0. Where does Clay Tunnel actually lead, though? That's what I want to know. What? Sure! Sounds fun as fuck. Where am I? Where am I? These shards, anyways. Oh, really? Twist Mountain, huh? Fuck. He's about to sight me. There it is! How strong are these guys? That's the real question. Oh god, they're strong. Fuck. Bags. I am not prepared for this. I did not come in this area prepared at all. Oh no. It's okay, I have Tyranitar and Drapion. It's all that matters. Psych, it's not all that matters. Oh, why did I bring Ikora? What was I thinking? God, Swanna's such a cool Pokemon. Straight up. So pretty. So editing. Fuck yeah. Punishment. No. There it is. There it is, baby. I'm not sure if strength is required to get to this mountain, but I'll teach it to my goated Pokemon, Haiki. Damn. Shit, isn't this steel type actually? Yeah. Oh, so loved. Hello, cool. Did you know this? Bonk? Fucking Excadrill. There it is. Let's go! We catch these, we catch these, we absolutely catch these. Let's go. gamer. That did way more damage than I thought it would do. What the fuck? It's level 58. It did that much damage. Do it again. Do it again. Ah! So cool. Ah! Fuck. Yes! Yes! Let's go! We have Toph 2.0, baby. We have Toph 2.0. And this time, I know how to properly use Toph. I can teach Toph Sandstorm. Bro, let's fucking go, dude. Hell yes. That's good. That's so good.
Reunited and feel so good.
Alright, where the fuck am I going? What's next on the list here? Bro! My Tyranitar has Sandstream. But it's too fucking high a level for me to use in that battle, so it's big sad. It clutched up with the Cynthia battle. I'm telling you, man, watch that bot. That bot is so good. Are there Pokemon here? I haven't gotten stuff from Route 13 yet. Wait, what did I just click? Route 13, this? I haven't gotten a Pokemon from Route 13. How do I get to Route 13, though? Route 13? Where are you at, girl? Route 13. Route 13. I can get some interesting Pokemon on Route 13. Get another fucking Absol. Get a star, you. Oh, I could get a shelter, but I don't have a fishing rod. Sheesh. Trying to tell me I didn't get a Pokemon around 13. It's a little hard to believe. Yeah, I haven't got a run yet. Oh, there he is! Do I secretly catch Kobalion? No, having a legendary would be so OP. It's so... I'm just gonna walk past it, bud. Don't worry about me. I'm just fucking chilling in Cedar Rapids. That's another Absol. Do I want to use Dew Claws or do I not want to use Dew Claws? That is the question. Absol's a pretty damn good encounter, actually. Drift is so good, though. Where do I want Drift Bloom? I want Riplin! I want Drift Bloom. Give me Drift Bloom. Okay, fine! Oh, God, that's a fine. What the fuck? Osu. To go over there. Fuck, I've been discovered. Oh, I had iframes. Oh, he's fucked. He's so fucked. goodbye their entire team. Goodbye, Crocodile. Learn that little trick from Pokemon Channel. Let's go. Okay, why is this to do this real quick? Oh, actually, and even further, even further. So bad. Come on, let me in! Let me in! Bro, what the fuck? Shit. The noise that Stunfiscus made was so dumb. So water, like, this could be very, very good. I've been looking for an electric type Pokemon for the longest fucking time. Damn it. Yes, I have been. That's where I caught Axew. And then immediately had it killed. Come on, get the ball. Fuck! Yeah. Axew was my first F of the entire run. And it was very, very upsetting. Bullshit. Yeah. Oh my god! I really don't want to kill it. Like, high key. Damn it, bro. What the fuck? Yes. Jesus. This fucking call is so dumb. Honestly, yeah, the fun. Okay, there we go. It's a good encounter, though. It's a really good encounter. That's the first electric type that I found this whole fucking run. Made it. Where the fuck do I go now? That is the question. Where is all this stuff? Celestial Tower I've already been to, but this I haven't been to, this I haven't been to. I just caught something on Route 8, so let me write that down. This I haven't been to. Maybe I can get to it from here, from the city. Hopefully. What's this? Here it is! What's in Twist Mountain? What can I get in Twist Mountain? Now. Boldor, Woobat, Girder, Cubchoo! Oh my god, a Cubchoo would be so cute. Oh, it's black and white. It's not black and white, too. Onyx. The fuck is this? You can get a Regigigas here. Bro, how do I get that? Bro, what the fuck? Heatmore would be good. Beartick would be good. Girder would be really, really good. What in the world is this skin? If I got a girder, that'd be pretty fucking lit. Holy shit. So many Pokemon you can get. God. One of them I can guarantee I'm not going to pick up. Everything else, I'll take. I'll take everything else. Even an Onyx. Do you got Giggle? You trade? You turn to trade Evo into level up, right? What? No. Wait. Is that true? Gigalith was a trade evolution? I didn't know that. I haven't done anything. All I downloaded was a ROM. Like a plain old ROM. I don't know what they actually did to it. So I'm assuming yes, but I don't actually know. Oh, okay. It'd be nice if I got her. but instead we get a whatever the fuck this thing is. Damn it! Fuck! But it's an ice type. We can counter all of our dragon type poke. Oh my god. The only Pokey that shows up in winter is like 5%. It's not even winter though. It's spring. I set my whole fucking computer to spring because, well, it's September. People fucking see a fight would only happen in spring and summer, so. Come on, get the fucking ball. But it'd be nice to have an ice type. For adding right. I've already killed the people with the heart. Sometimes that's the deal. It's okay. Alright, that's Twist Mountain done. Good stuff, good stuff. Now where the hell's the like marsh? Is it this thing? Whoa, what the fuck? Shit. Yeah, where's the Moor of Icarus? It's where I want to go, mate. Oh shit. Oh, this is the old gym? Oh. It's like, why am I doing this? What is this for? I'm so confused. I did it! Can I beat him? Is that a thing? I only have two Pokemon, they're actually like good. Oh, okay. You're not gonna give me anything, bro. Bro, come on. Came all this way. It's bullshit. Oh. Thank you. are you here? The fuck? Honestly, Dragonite is one of my favorite types of Pokemon to have. If I could just get a Dragon type here, that'd be pretty cool. That's all I'm saying. Oh, I get a Dreadigan? I want a Dreadigan. I want a Dreadigan. Get a Mian Shao. I could get a fucking Mian Shao. What a gamer. It's only 5% though. So bad. Shit. I could get a Dratini. A Dratini fishing here? Yo. God damn. Sheesh. Well, here's the thing, right? I don't want to catch and use a legendary. I've already gotten this far without using legendaries, and I'd like to finish the run without using any legendaries. So that's why I want to catch something. Cause I'm not gonna end up using Reshiram anyways. It'd be cool to like fight catch Reshiram, but I'm not catching it. So that's how it be. It'd be cool to get a Dreadigan though, but obviously I can't guarantee that in this case scenario, unfortunately. Yeah. Everybody's similar levels and whatnot, blah, 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 blah. I'm more likely to get some bullshit. There it is. Sad. Damn it, dude. Wait a minute. No, I didn't have this Pokemon. Oh. Oh, big sad. This is a good Pokemon, though. Did you know that this fucking Pokemon can learn Fly? Why? Why can the Pokemon learn Fly? That's what I want to know. I really, really want to know why this Pokemon. I think it's all bullshit. But it's certainly a good Pokemon. What? What move was that? Ah, oh, shit. I did not mean to open Outlook. That's not what I wanted to do. I'm running out of money. My ultra missile. Yay! We caught it. I think we're gonna amply name it Sus. It's just gonna be named Sus. Yo, for real? Bro, what the fuck? That's hype, though. Okay. The only what am I missing now? The more. I haven't been to the more yet. Hey, gamer. What the? The fuck? The actual fuck? What? Bro, what the fuck? It's the Stunfisk! What? That's it? Just give me a fucking antidote? Don't put the Bro, what the shit? Pissed. Where the hell is this more thing? Fuck! No, no, please no. Fuck. Oh my god, he's got juked. He got so juked. Bro, it's a Papatoad! Yep. Suboptimal. Fuck. Trying to find the more. Where's the more? It's not like a hikey. Is it like on the type? Which means my rock type gets fucked. What? Oh shit. Goodbye, Tyranitar. Bye, bud. Goodbye. Bro, now it's Fuck. I don't have a gas for the counter. Damn. Prepare to meet my brave bird. Some bitch. Slugma! Slugma balls! not all. That's it, actually. Wait, how the hell did I dodge this girl before? Wait, oh, fuck. Shit. Oh. Wait, that's bad. I don't want that to hit Shredder. We're tripling Jolteon, baby. He's getting tripled on. Let's go. Oh my god, find Krogunk and Palpitoad, Karrablast and Shelmet, Stunfisk. Palpitoad. Surfing and rippling water, I guarantee it. That's the money strategy. It's time to surf and rippling water. I want Palpitoad. Hello? Is it the big bucket baby deer Pokemon? Yeah, exactly. Can't evolve all straight with each other. Bro, what? For real? That's so bad. I didn't know that. It's so bad. So much. I didn't want to battle. I had no desire to battle. Why do you do this to me? Of course, they're about to fucking kick my ass. This man better have a fighting type move. Kill me. Oh, it's not gonna be ready. Back up. Oh, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Okay, there we go. One down, one down. Fuck, water and ground. Fuck. Shit. What? What? I didn't want to set that out of my world. What the fuck? What the actual shit? Oh. Oh. Okay, never mind. I'm just a silly billy. Sunfish, got the fart Pokemon. Absolutely, it's Japan. No doubt in my mind. Son of a... Son of a bitch, another one? That's a 3 in a row! Am I reading this wrong? Surfing in rippling water, Palpitoad, 30%. Seismitoad, 5%. Stunfisk, oh, okay, so that's 65%. So it's gonna take a minute. It's gonna take a hot minute. Ow! My legs! Fuck. Okay! Come on, Palpitoad. Oh, fuck. Okay. If we're all good, man. Thank you. Yeah, I'm getting off after this. I think this is the last place to go. The last encounter to get. So, thanks for tuning in once again. Probably be doing this tomorrow. I don't know. But, yeah. Have a good rest of your night. Thank you.
This is not 65. This is way, way higher than 65.
Oh my god, that was so lucky. Fuck. Thank the Lord. I fucked that up so bad. Oh, I can't change the Rourke. Basically can't. Alright, I guess I can't use Rourke then. That's unfortunate. Perfect. Thank you.
Bye. Hey, it's an earthquake. Earthquake is located southeast of Black City and White Forest and Route 15. It requires HMO4 strength. So let's go ahead and get this item. I know a lot of people are probably wondering where to get this. Myself is actually been wondering about where to get this. There's quite a few trainers though, so we'll definitely have to watch out for them. Do be careful on your way over here, because there actually is some trainers. So here's the boulder that we need to push. Looks like we've got a little puzzle to do. Alright, let's go ahead and use HM Master on this. I'm gonna push this rock in a certain order. And this should be Earthquake right here. So, let's go ahead and grab it.
Tomorrow we take on Gary. Okay. Thanks for tuning into the stream. Have a fantabulous rest of your night, morning, whatever you wanna, whatever time it is there. Make sure to like all my YouTube videos, every single one. Subscribe to the YouTube channel, follow the Twitch channel. Let's get to affiliate status. Please and thank you. Yeah. Peace.